Hello everybody, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. And this is my friend Isaiah. His skin is not loaded in. Say hello, Isaiah.
Hi guys.
We are not using Skype because he's actually... Oh crap, I forgot. I forgot we can't fly. So this is Skyblock.
Survival.
Oh dude, you forgot to set the spawn in the right place.
Oh, sorry.
Anyways,
I'll fix that right now.
We'll fix that in a second. Alright guys, so we fixed that. My spawn point is right around here. So if you don't know what Skyblock is, go to the Minecraft
Skyblock
forums.
Survival.
Yeah, Skyblock Survival. We have rules. We made there's like achievements. I didn't write all of them. I wrote about 20 of them or 21 of them. So these are, and then we'll write the rest later. But there's achievements, and then there's islands. Like there's an island you can see over there.
Yeah, I have cactus, and then a chest with some items we'll need.
And yeah, so.
We start with a bucket of water.
What's the first achievement we should work on? The cobblestone. Yeah.
Well, let's get the wood first. We have to get stuff.
Wait.
Make sure you get a. Wait, I should put this in there. Oh, wow!
No! Oh well.
I got it.
Dude, just place it. Dude, come on. We have to build out a little so that it doesn't fall. Okay. Break the wood. So I'll catch it if it falls. So, we're gonna maybe turn this into a series, but we might not be able to do it like on a schedule. But,
yeah, it's gonna get to be a mix and match.
Yeah. Isaiah has a YouTube channel. If you want to check that out, he doesn't have any videos though. So. Okay, I got a sapling.
Good. We need one. Yeah, I'll go over here. So I'm gonna start on.
Here, I'm gonna put this in the chest.
I'm starting on the cobble generator.
Let's skip until we get a little more situated.
Yeah.
Okay. We'll skip. Once we get a little more, you know. And there's going to be a lot of jump cuts and stuff because this probably isn't the most interesting thing to watch. Just mining cobblestone.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? So paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just
Yeah. Alright guys, so it's daytime and this is what we got so far. This is the end of the videos, but let me know in the comments if we should do more. I mean, we probably are gonna do more. But yeah. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye!